Hey guys, it's Komal and welcome to my channel. So this is my first video and I'm very nervous as well as very excited to do this video. So right now it's 10 a.m. and we'll be heading to the Konkoli market to do some fabric shopping. So I thought of taking you all along with me. So let's not waste any time and let's get started.
Fumamos el agua que te callaba el humo. Y ahora en esta guerra no gana ninguno. Si me preguntas, nadie te me cuenta.
So what we all need to make a scrunchie is a measuring tape, a pair of scissors, some fabric, a hair tie. You can also use an elastic instead, but I prefer using a hair tie. Now I have folded the fabric according to my measurements. That is 23 inches long and the breadth is around 2.5 inches. Now I have cut it accordingly. You can also use a scale and mark a straight line if you find it difficult to cut it in this way. Once I have cut it, I have folded the fabric and I stitch along the edge. So I have stitched the fabric with the help of a sewing machine and now I flip it inside out. Now with the help of a safety pin, you can secure the hair tie to this scrunchie. So I have left some gap on this scrunchie, so you can pass the hair tie from one end of the scrunchie to the other hand. But make sure while doing that, you hold the one end of the hair tie tight. Do it until you get both the edges together, and once that is done, you can remove the safety pin and tie a knot. And once you have done tying a knot, all you need to do is make sure the raw edges of the scrunchies are properly completed. You can finish these raw edges either by stitching it, or you can also use a glue gun.
So that was it for my today's video. I really hope you all enjoyed watching it. And if you all did, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also comment down below. And subscribe to my channel. So that was it for my today's video. I really